This video demonstrates the lightweight pieces in aggregate test as modified by the North Dakota DOT. The North Dakota DOT typically runs this test to determine the shale content of an aggregate sample. This test may be referred to as the shale test. Zinc chloride is the chemical used to make a solution for determining the amount of material that is lightweight. It is mixed with water to obtain the desired specific gravity. The more zinc chloride is added to the mixture, the higher the specific gravity of the mixture. Use a hydrometer to determine the specific gravity of the zinc chloride solution. The North Dakota DOT requires the specific gravity to be 1.95 plus or minus 1/100. The lightweight pieces in aggregate test is run separately on the minus 4 and the plus 4 aggregate. First, obtain your sample. We typically use a sample that has been washed. This is a sample of minus number 4 aggregate. The material passes through the number 4 sieve and is retained on the number 30. Introduce the sample into a suitable container, making sure you do not lose any material. Cover the sample with the zinc chloride solution 3 times the volume of the aggregate. Stir the sample for approximately 15 seconds, then let sit for 30 seconds, allowing the lightweight particles to float to the top in a defining line between the heavier aggregate and the lightweight aggregate. Carefully decant off the floating pieces over a number 30 sieve. Do not include any of the heavier particles on the bottom of the sample. Repeat this process a maximum of 3 times. Be careful not to include the heavier particles from the bottom of the sample each time. Use hot water and minimal water pressure to remove the zinc chloride from the lightweight pieces on the sieve. This is a picture of a minus number 4 lightweight pieces sample. Wash the particles into an oven or drying safe container. Decant excess water. Dry to constant weight and record. For a coarse sample, the procedure is slightly different. First, this test is run on the plus number 4, or coarse portion of the material. The material is placed into a container and covered with the zinc chloride solution. Again, you want the solution to be 3 times the volume of your sample. Pour the zinc chloride solution into the sample and stir to allow the lightweight pieces to float. There is no time requirement for completing the lightweight pieces test on the coarse material. You simply stir and the material that floats is skimmed off. stirring and skimming the floating particles can be repeated as many times as necessary to obtain all the lightweight particles from the sample. These are the particles that are considered lightweight. When skimming the floating particles, avoid including material that is not floating. Continue this process until all the lightweight pieces have been obtained. Stir one more time to verify that no additional particles will float. Wash the particles on the number 30 sieve with hot water to remove all traces of zinc chloride. Decant excess water and oven dry to constant weight. Since zinc chloride is very dangerous, wear appropriate chemical-resistant gloves, lab coat, and eye protection. If zinc chloride gets on your skin, wash immediately with hot water.